band. I want you to welcome Oisi McCann and his team. So here on box we have Jude all the way from Four Kill. Give him a big welcome. I have Jared and Teresa, his mum and dad down there as well, so make them welcome, pull them into the set there. We have David, is that right? From County Leash. Give him a big welcome. Yeah, fantastic. And then of course we have, is that Cahill? Cahill is from Mayo Bridge, County Down, but down here we call you Cahill. Is that okay? Cool. So, and then of course we have himself, Oisi McCann, here on keyboard. A very special welcome to Sarah, she's the roadie. So if you need that lifted in or out, she's your woman. Okay, when you're messing, she's not the roadie at all, she's here to support her friends. So without further ado, I want to welcome you all here to the floor. You may have got a little card when you're coming in through the door that our Kayleys will be from 8 to 11 from here on in. So as of September, our Kayleys will move forward for 1 hour, just for the convenience for yourselves to get here earlier and get home earlier. So fill the floors, we're going to take the Kilfenora.
One person up the front here, folks, if you can. Is that all sets full? All sets full? Good stuff. Okay, here we go with Kilfenora. Thank you. morning, coach. That's coming right up.
Thank you.
Okay, folks, our next dance, the Caledonian set, targeting on the dancers. Can you get a couple over here? Over on the side side here. And a climbing in the back. Oh, we still need a couple over the far side here. Still need a couple all over, full over here. Everybody on the floor. All sets full? Okay, we're continuing this here with the Caledonian set. Well, there's still on the rings. Apologies. Thank you. Alright folks, the next set is the Claddagh set. How are we getting on for dancers in this one? How are we fixed for couples? Any sets being filled or all sets full? Thank you. bit of a waltz before we take a break for the tea, so take a part for a little time waltz.
Yeah.
our own folks, thanks very much. Just before we pass this down. Just before the dance is started, a couple of keys coming up. We have the Keely in the Aurora Hall in Egan. Saturday the April 13th from 9 to 12. Our music is by the Glenside Keely Band. Their supper is 10 euro in the students' 5 euro. There's another Keely happening in aid of Kearney Ross Hall on Sunday the 14th of April, 3 to 6 in the Community Hall in Kearney Ross in Kells. Our music is by the Glenside as well. One more Keely happening in Stirlingstown, Olympia Keely, Summerhill Community Centre in Leith. That music is by the Legacy Keely Band, and that's on Sunday, 28th of April, 3 to 6, and that's 10 euro in as well. So, we're going to continue this time with the Clare Lancers. And we need one person, one couple.
One pair.
Oh, I'm one more pair. Sorry, and the Sleeve Octave Keely Band are playing in Milltown Malby on Friday the 26th of April as well. So there's plenty of Keelys coming up for us. We all good for dancers for the Clare Dancer set? Okay, good stuff. Folks, join us on the drums this time, all the way from Templemore and County Tipperary. Please give your hands for Sarah Burke.
Thank you.
Please give it up one more time for Sarah Burke and the drums. Sarah, get back up here. Okay, we need dancers over in the corner here. I want to say the fire place. We need dancers in the top set, just for the band, and the left band here. There's a man looking for a man. There's a man who's looking for a man. Thank you. Okay, of course, the next dance is the Queen Set. We're looking for a couple up the front here. The front wing, front of the band, we're going to get a good look at us. And Penrose, happy days. Thank you, Scott. Any other dancers needed for the Queen Set? Okay, folks, we're going to finish with Connemara set. So a couple of dancers bring it back. Just not this new shame right now, not this year. But just, I ain't got anyone to hear me before I don't do it. Steve told that, sorry. Old CC will send you a day. Any more dancers needed, but you can still need a couple of that. One dancer down the back. One partner down the back. The Connemara set. We good down there? No, this one. Okay, folks, so just before the final dance of the night. Just before we finish up, a couple of thank yous. First of all, to yourselves for coming out and supporting us this evening. It's been an absolute pleasure. Please give yourselves a round of applause. We're very, very grateful for the support. This is our, as we said earlier, our first gig on the continent. It's our first gig south of the border. We've just been playing locally, so we're very, very grateful to the one and only Charlene McCaffrey for inviting us down. I agree better than that. But we're incredibly grateful to Charlene for giving us the opportunity. Also very grateful for the support. We've got to know a couple of musicians and dancers locally. Shane and Liz Ryan and their daughters Abby and Katrina. A couple of other musicians, this my own family dancers, Aaron, Neve, I can't remember your brother's name, but he's absolutely brilliant, and Neve Penner as well. Thank you so, so much, folks, for coming out and supporting. It's been an absolute pleasure playing for you. Just to introduce you to Kevin Wise on the stage, at the very back here, bitten the backs and pads of the bow, Cal McGee. We have the one and only Mr. Jude Quick. Yeah! And beside him, we had a bit of an issue finding another musician. A fella that usually fills in for us let us down last minute. So the one and only David Scott was able to step up to the plate. So please, if you're booking Caledonian for next year, please get in touch. We have an absolute ball this evening. We really, really appreciate the support. But give it up one more time for Charlene and all our team. And hopefully we'll see us all very soon. Now, thanks for coming to my asset.
you like them? Brilliant night of dancing. And I think you'll join me in raising the roof with the talent on the stage. From us at Moate and the team here for your continued support to our venue. We've been running Killies for 35 years, and from September we will change the times to 8 p.m. to 11. Alright? So you will all have gotten your little calendar as you go out there. So do keep that in the purse of the pocket, and we're going to be back here now in September with Raise the Dust. And we cannot do it without our volunteers, and we really appreciate all of that. And of course, we appreciate you guys showing up and having the crack with us. So, from me, from all of the team, Slán go fóill, safe home, and put your hands together one last time for these guys.
Liz, Brendan and Johnny have been incredibly supportive to us and encouraging us to get us very, very good. And please, these have been absolutely brilliant. Really do appreciate the support. And once again, Charlie, thank you so much for the opportunity of coming down here and playing for you. We hope you enjoyed it. So, these are all.